So now you've heard about the history of microbiology, I think it's really important to understand what an infection actually is. Now the term is thrown around a lot, but not a lot of people actually know what infection means. An infection is when a bacteria, a virus, or a fungus are able to invade a host, such as a human, and cause symptoms, such as coughing or sneezing.
When bacteria cause disease, we can think of this as a chain of infection. The chain of infection starts with an infective agent, say for example, MRSA. If MRSA is present on a door handle, we can think of the door handle as the reservoir for that microorganism. If somebody touches that door handle, they can pick up that microorganism. So that's what we refer to as the portal of exit of that microorganism from the reservoir. Say that person shakes hands with another individual, that's the means of transmission of that microorganism from person to person. If they then shake hands with someone with a cut on their hand, that cut becomes the portal of entry for that microorganism. And if that person gets infected, they are what we would refer to as a susceptible host. So it's really important that we break that chain of infection. And one of the ways we can do that is by washing our hands effectively. We're now going to introduce a 6-stage hand washing technique that will ensure that your hands are completely clean. The first step is to wet your hands and apply some soap. Wash your hands palm to palm, then the backs of your hands, then palm to palm with your fingers interlaced. Back of the fingers to opposing palms. Then rotate your thumbs in your palms. Finally, rotate the fingers in the palms. Then rinse and dry your hands thoroughly.
There's never been a more important time to break that chain of infection by washing our hands properly and applying appropriate home hygiene. If we can prevent ourselves from getting an infection in the first place, this reduces our reliance on antibiotics, which is very important because the number of treatment options we have available is ever reducing due to antimicrobial resistance.